Hi YouTube! Today we're playing Zigzag, and we're gonna freaking zigzag, because what the hell else would you do in this game? What are you thinking? What are you even thinking? Okay, I just felt the intro was not, I'm not, whoa, okay. So I just tapped a turn, and that's freaking it. What was I thinking? What was I thinking all along? That's what a zigzag is. You gotta do both. You gotta zig, you gotta zag. Oh my, okay. You have to go freaking fast as lightning. Fast as hell, fast as a lightning bolt. Much like what the floor is shaped like. Now that we've got our similes out of the way, here we, oh, give me your diamonds. Dang it, man. I'm just trying to get through this topsy-turvy life that I live as a ball. Oh my god, how do you freaking do this? This is hard. Go me go. Go me go. Dang it. Do you get a point every time you get a crystal or every time you zigzag? I mean, I guess the game isn't called get a crystal, get a point. Let's freaking try this. Can I just get- Dang it! Stop clicking on stuff! Can I just get a point by doing that? I think so. Yeah, I had four. Dude, hell yeah. Strategy. Except that throws you right the- Did I just fall through the floor? Did I fall through the floor just then? Give me all your zogzoogs. Dang it! I'm gonna beat unlucky number 13. I'm gonna beat him to a pulp. Here I go. To save the day. The day will never be saved again. We lost the day. It's not documented. Nobody saved it! This is the hardest game I've played right now. This is the hardest game, not the softest at all. I've played some softies. Oh, oh my god. Okay, all right. Calm down, calm down, calm down. No. Oh. 37. That was a drastic improvement. Oh, you get points for both. That's cool. At least I'm not collecting these diamonds for nothing. What are you guys? I dodged them? Are you serious? You can dodge the diamonds? Emphasis on the die, because that's what I do. It's what I am. I am dead. I am dead. Rest in peace. Me... I wanted those. God freaking dang it, man. Not even 37. Get on my previously 37th level. That's a big building. Oh no. I hate everyone that I've ever met because of this game. I'm sorry, mom. I'm sorry. I haven't even met my mom. What are you talking about? Yes, I have. I don't know what I'm talking about. Go. Yeah. Boop, 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 boop. No. Freaking, that was some concentration. 47, moving on up in the world because it's the only direction I can actually go, is up and through the floor. Guess which one I'll be doing a lot more than the other one. Make an educated guess because, I mean, you've been watching me do it for minutes already. It's pretty educated. You're a pretty educated son of a gun if I ever just... This is... If I don't get an amazing score this time, I'm gonna share it on Twitter and be really embarrassed. It's gonna freaking happen. Oh, no, my god, I hate you. Share. I'm sorry. I have to do it. I'm sorry. Actually, I'm just gonna freaking email somebody. Who should I send this to? Obama@obama.com. Hello. I got 20 in zigzags, Obama. What the hell? I gotta tell somebody. I have no shame. All right, I'm gonna do this one more freaking time because this is getting ridiculous. Go, go. This is it. Your time to shine. This is the only time you're getting polished. One more time. I lied. I wanna polish you up, baby cakes. Oh, yeah. That's as weird as I thought it was. I can't. It makes me want to play more just because I suck so bad. No more talking. Talking was not the problem. Talking would never be a- What was I thinking? All right. Basically the summary of this short but sweet video. Taste it up. What were we thinking together at the same time, simultaneously, you and me? And this game's freaking hard. So, if you haven't already checked out Zigzag, what the hell? Do you not look at the top of the App Store? Because this game is there. I suck at it. Thanks for watching. Thank you, Obama, for communicating back to me. I'm looking forward to your reply.